Yeah, I'm really happy how Coach is handling things with his team. I really feel like he has the attention of the locker room. This is a great thing for this franchise.
We're a franchise with big aspirations, and I think I need to see a little more from this team. I don't feel like Coach has the team properly motivated, and that's something we're keeping a really close tab on right now.
That would be a mistake, man. I'm sitting here right now telling you that this team will win with Coach. Just you watch and see, man.
I appreciate your feedback and your honesty. Keeping the locker room happy is a very important part of my job. Winning is more important, though.
Hey man, I just wanted to sit down and talk for a minute. You know, this losing thing has really been tough for all of us. I know you have to think long term as well, but if there's any way we could get some immediate help, we could really use it. Really.
Yeah, we're all in this together, and trust me, the losses aren't easy for any of us. I've been looking at some potential moves we might make, but I certainly trust your opinion. Do you have some suggestions of players we should target?